A 2-0 lead for the visitors here in the first period. Evander Kane with his first touch of the puck, and he's hearing it from the crowd here at SAP Center. Kyler Yamamoto for Draisaitl wanted Kane in the crease, fought off by Reimer. Now Darnell Nurse. He'll send one through the middle looking for Kane. Broken up, and Meyer will skate with it to center. Poked away by Nurse. Oilers quickly regroup. Here's Draisaitl working against Ferns, and he lost the puck. And it's Barabanov back for Mario Ferraro.
A nice play by Burns. You know, got toe dragged a little bit there by Draisaitl, but spun around and knocked it off his stick brilliantly.
Here's another Oiler look. Philip Broberg.